Hello all yours and people out there, my name is Akito and welcome to this Let's Play of Fairy Fencer F. This will be my new JRPG series that will run every Sunday from now on and a couple of weeks, which means about 20 or 30 weeks or so into the future. So, with no further ado, let's jump into the game. And I have a lot of DLCs, so I will just jump past them. Oh, also, I changed from my Hyperdimension Etunia to this one. I actually have an Xbox controller now, so I have a good controller to play a game with, which I didn't have last time. So that means that playing the game will be a lot easier because I know what buttons to press instead of mouse and keyboard that was a bit to use. So that's something. But oh, holy crap! Really? How? Okay, that's it.
Long ago. When light and darkness still bore life,
story.
The goddess emerged from the light, and an entity known as the Vile God burst forth from the darkness. Fierce battle ensued between the deities. The light tore the darkness to shreds. The darkness corroded the light. And eventually, both sides lost their spark of life. And so, the goddess and the vile god fell into a deep, eternal slumber. Like a dying star emitting a final burst of light before imploding into darkness.
Welp. So, since then, much time have passed. Okay. And yeah, as you probably noticed, I am playing the game in English this time around because what I know of, and I have played the game a little myself, every scene is almost voiced, not like Hyperdimension Etunia, where there only was half of it that was voiced in English. So this time, you can understand what they're saying, so we can get through the talking sequences a lot faster. So, because I can actually press outro, so outro goes. And the voices are pretty good.
Fang, wake up! Hey, Fang! Wake up! Come on, wake up already! It's me, Erin. I'm here to rescue you. You need to run.
Huh? Who's gotta run?
You, obviously! Duh! You're so pathetic. I can't believe you tried to skip out on paying for bread. Now rise and shine. We need to run!
Run? Why?
You have a duty as a fencer, remember? Hurry up and get out of here so you can collect the Furies with me!
Nah. You can leave. But I kinda like this place. I'm thinking about spending the rest of my life here.
Huh? Don't you know where you are? You're in prison, Bookling. The Slammer. The Crowbar Hotel.
I know exactly where I am. Heaven! Seriously, this place rocks! I get free food and as much sleep as I want! In fact, I want to retire here.
Idiot! Stealing food in this town is a serious crime! You'll be punished with 100 sharp slaps on your wrist! Your hands will get so swollen that you won't be able to move them anymore!
That's fine. Just means I'll have an excuse not to wash my face.
I'm awestruck by your stupidity! How are you supposed to eat if you can't move your hands?
Good point. Let's get out of here.
Welp.
I'm tired. You're gonna have to carry me the rest of the way.
Huh? What are you talking talking about? You haven't even walked 10 steps yet!
Prison life has made me soft and weak. Now stop complaining and just carry me already.
Quit messing around! You've only been locked up for 3 days!
Stop talking back to me all the time, you stuck-up fairy. I'm the master here. You should be thankful that I'm even trusting a fairy with my amazing body.
Just so we're clear, I'm not your slave. Got it? Fencers and fairies are equals. Remember that. Now be quiet. I put the guards to sleep with my magic. Let's hurry up and get out of here before they wake up.
Guess I've got no choice.
Why did I get stuck with someone like him as my partner?
Three days ago.
Man, I'm starving. I wish someone would donate me some bread.
How's it going? You're not from around these parts, are you?
Is that obvious, huh? Hey, what's the deal with that sword?
Oh, that? That's a fury, one of those old fairy weapons. That sword's been stuck there since before this town was built. Occasionally some foolhardy guy will swagger up to that sword to try to pull it out, but so far no one's managed to do it.
Gotcha. Does something cool happen if you pull it out?
Who knows? Every kid knows the legend, though. If you wield a fury, any wish you desire will be granted. Tell you what, if you're feeling confident, why don't you try pulling out that sword?
I see. If it grants any wish, then I could wish for as much food as I want.
Well, he's simple-minded, just like me. Well, that was surprisingly easy.
Nice to meet you. My name's Aaron. I'm a fairy.
Give me some food.
I am the life that resides in the fury you hold in your hand. What's your name?
I'm Fang. Give me some food.
Nice to meet you, Fang. That sword belongs to you now. And with it, my power is yours as well. From this day forward, you are now a fencer. You're going to help me collect the furies.
Hey, wait a minute. I shut my mouth and let you give your little spiel, but this is where I draw the line. A fencer? No one decides my fate except me. Now, hurry up and make with the food.
Fencers are sword specialists who fight to collect the furies. That sword in your hand is just one fury out of 100. If you gather all the furies and revive the goddess who has been sealed away with the vile god, your wish will be granted.
What the hell? That's not what I was told. You're a fraud. A big, fat, fairy fraud! I thought I just had to yank out this damn sword!
Not at all! That's just the beginning! Now come, young fencer! Let's begin our wondrous adventure together!
No.
Huh? What was that?
I said no. I don't want to be a fencer. That sounds like a pain in the ass. Just thinking about collecting 100 weapons makes me sleepy.
Hey! You're the one who broke the seal and woke me up! That makes you a fencer! You've already formed an unbreakable bond with me, so don't say such hurtful things!
An unbreakable bond? I'll break any bonds I want, later.
Wait a second! The one who pulls out this sword is destined to revive the goddess with me!
Cool story, but I don't take orders from anyone. I'm the one who decides my fate.
We off to a good start here? Have we not even started?
So you thought you could get away with stealing some bread just because you pulled out that sword? Just how naive are you?
I didn't steal it. I just thought it was a free sample. I should have just pawned the sword for some cash instead.
You're awful.
Alright, fairy. There's only one option. As your master, I order you to sacrifice yourself to save me.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm your partner. We're in this together. Now come on, fight! Use me, Fang. Use the power of the fury. Fairy Link!
Okay, if you say so.
don't know what the hell is going on, but I guess I've got no choice.
Also, actually, for those who saw my Hypernetunia video ending, if you noticed the outfit and the sword I had, actually, the outfit I had is an outfit he gets when he goes into Pharaoh Eyes, and the weapon is the weapon I have in this game, so my Hypernetunia is in Netunia and my Fairy Fencer F is linked like that. Fantastic, isn't it? Aaron's Fury Lecture. Battles are turn-based and each character acts one at a time. Turn order is displayed on the lift. On your turn, you can move with the lift one? Why are you called one? the first stick before performing combos. You can attack by pressing the A button if enemies are in range. This is one of the basics of combat. You better remember it! Select weight by pressing the X button. Weight rises your performance defense, something with P defense, and make your next turn arrive sooner. You might be able to use this effectively depending on your strategy. I never have strategies when I play these kind of games. Press the right button, open the command menu. And select skills and magic with the A. With the A button. This will display a list of available skills and magic spells. Choose one of the list and press the A button to use it. However, you will need SP, special points, to use those moves. Some might even have HP cost, so please be careful.
Never.
Though the use is limited, you can use skills and magic to unleash powerful attacks, restore HP, and much more. Use these moves wisely to defeat your enemies. Okay, can I fight now?
This is friggin' annoying.
Yep.
Ready, Fang? Just use me and you'll defeat these guys in no time.
You're just a damn sword. These guys still outnumber me.
I'm not a regular sword, you know. You can do powerful attack combos and dominate your opponents.
That's it. Seriously, that's nothing special.
I'm a fairy, remember? That means you can use me to cast magic.
What? Magic? You should have said so before! Monkfish foie gras roasted meat? That's the stuff I want to eat! Come on, food! Hey, I think your magic's busted.
What are you doing? It's not that kind of magic! It's attack magic, got it? Use that!
That's not useful at all!
Or is it?
What are you talking about? Times like this are when it's most useful! Now let's go!
Let's do this!
Okay, so I have a feeling that I have to use magic. So let's open the command. Magic. Shooting slash. Fireballs. Ooh. I'll get him here.
Executing.
Burn!
Stop resisting!
Stop resisting.
Let's do this!
It's no fun.
Executing shooting slash!
Here I come! Let's go, Aaron!
Okay, one god left.
Next! Impossible!
Next!
Impossible!
Well, that went well!
I knew I was strong!
Earning XP, earning money, max damage, max combo. Items? None.
I didn't realize I was so strong. Well, I guess it's not that surprising. I am pretty awesome.
That's right! You've had potential as a fencer all along! I hope we get along, Fang. Now, let's collect the rest of the Furies and revive the goddess!
What are you talking about? Don't tell me what to do next. Like I already said, I'm not interested in doing anything that sounds like a hassle.
What does that mean? Did you forget how I saved you earlier? Don't you have a conscience?
Conscience? Never heard of it. Later.
Wait! I don't... have any memories.
Huh? Your memories are gone?
Yeah. I know that I have to revive the goddess, but I don't remember how I'm supposed to do that. So,
what?
Never mind. Just go already. Leave me alone. I must seem really annoying to you, huh? Well, this annoying little fairy won't be bothering you anymore. What? Just hurry up and go already. After you abandoned me, my body and soul will wither away until I'm just a ragged cloth, waiting to die in some lonely back alley. And I won't remember anything about myself. I'm so pitiful.
Well, you did save me, so I guess I have no choice. As annoying as this whole Fury quest sounds, I'd be even more annoyed if I didn't return the favor.
Right? Right, right? See? You really are a nice guy after all.
But I do have one condition.
Condition?
I guess some of those guards are still alive. Friggin' persistent.
So the memory thing reminds me of Neptune from Hypermission. Anyways, there's a meter called the Tension Guard. As you can see, it displays your current tension level. Your tension will increase when you inflict or receive damage, but it will decrease if your attack misses, if you are healed, or if you fail to escape attempt. The higher your tension, the higher your P attack, but your P attack will decrease when your tension is low. So be careful. Also, when your tension hits a certain point, you can ferrize. I'll explain that to you in detail some other time. Anyway, there is no advantage of having low tension at all, so make sure you remember to keep the tension guard full. Exit this one.
This is friggin' annoying.
Alright, now that your tension's high enough, you can ferrize.
Ferrize? Is that sort of like fried rice?
Idiot! It's pronounced ferrize! There's no ice in it!
What does this ferrize thing even do?
Stop talking and just shout it out! Ferrize!
Just shout it out? Okay... ferrize!
He's an idiot. A completely idiot. Like, seriously, he's an idiot.
Nothing happened. I look like an idiot just now.
Yips.
You are an idiot.
Exactly.
Like I said, it's not fair rice, it's fair rice. Do it again, and this time make sure you pronounce the Z.
Let's do this.
Okay, commands. Fair rice.
Complete.
All right, let's go. Oh, I don't have enough. Do I have something that could make us pee?
Stop resisting.
I'm not resisting anything.
Stop resisting!
Whoa! What the heck? Transformed?
This combat form is what happens when your power merges with mine. It's called Fury Form.
Great! Wasn't this sword stabbed through my stomach earlier? Why did I pose like that? This is so damn embarrassing.
With this, your combat strength has increased drastically. Come on, let's go!
So Ferrize basically transforms me, right? And wouldn't it be cooler if I shouted, "It's tension time!" Or
jeez, you're so nitpicky! I said, let's go! So that means fight already!
Seriously, okay. I need a better explanation.
Why?
Come on, let's go!
Let's do this!
Okay, commands, skills. We only have one hit thing? How do I change targets?
Executing Burning Strike.
I don't think he likes that attack. It gives a lot of
impossible.
Okay, it's my turn now.
Let's do this. Next.
One more to go.
Let's do this.
Oh, no more fair eyes. Maybe I should have it. Seriously?
Let's do this. Let's do this.
There we go! Holy crap, I missed a lot there. It could have been good if I died doing what's called an introduction to the game.
This is the power of a fury, and also the power of the bond between you and me.
Gotcha. I thought a bond would be a hassle, but if it lets me bust out awesome power like that, then I guess it's not so bad.
So, what was that condition you mentioned earlier?
I'm the one who decides my fate. Even if I have to will that fate into existence, make sure you never forget that.
Wow, that sounded really cool for some reason! What exactly do you mean by that?
Basically, I'm gonna eat when I wanna eat and sleep when I wanna sleep.
Why, you simple-minded... Fine.
Madam Orbit's eyes, your heart, at least the hell inside. We will crack the door as the two thunder lay for God's act. Here, take my head, resurrect what was there in your head. Accelerate, no time to break down. Here we ride. Didn't care if the world can feel a halt tonight. Madam Orbit's eyes, your heart, at least the hell.
Everything's ready. The city of Selwynt, I think it's pronounced.
You've come a long way, so the coast should be clear now. Anyway, how can you get your memories back?
If we just collect the Furies, I'm sure we'll eventually meet a Fury who knows who I am.
What if we don't meet one?
As long as you collect all 100 Furies, the goddess will be revived. Once that happens, I'm sure I'll remember everything.
All 100 of them? That sounds like it'll take forever. Just who the heck is this goddess anyway?
She's the deity who oversaw the peace of this world a long time ago. But she's in a deep sleep right now.
Well, I don't want to wake her up if she's sleeping. I'll feel bad. I just want to hurry up and get your memories back so I can end this adventure already and return to my normal life.
Whatever. Let's just collect the Furies for now. Hey there, handsome.
Well, well, well. You just made my day. It's true. I'm very handsome. Anyway, who the heck are you?
I'm Lola. I work as a Jill of all trades. You're a fencer, aren't you? That means you're looking for Furies, and I happen to peddle useful information about them. This seems a little sketchy. Do you really have useful information?
Of course, but you better pay me what it's worth. I hate hagglers.
Nice. You get down to business fast. I guess I'll buy what you're selling.
Wonderful. Thank you for your patronage. As requested, here's some information about a fury. But before I divulge that info, you gotta pay me first. I'm running a special promotion today, so I'll sell it to you for this price.
That's outrageous!
No point in arguing. If that's her price, give me the money so I can pay her. Whoa, you're loaded! Where did you get all this money anyway? Don't tell me you stole it.
That's rich coming from a bread thief. I'll have you know I earned this money fair and square. If a fairy is motivated, making money is easy as pie. Especially for a cute fairy like me.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, I guess there's a fetish for everyone out there.
Wonderful! Thank you for your patronage. My sources tell me that a fury can be found at the Soul Plains. They say the monsters there are pretty tough. Good luck with that. Take care now. Bye-bye then.
Goodbye.
The Soul Plains, huh? That's really far. You should just go by yourself.
What are you saying? We're in this together, remember? Come on! Don't just stand there picking your nose! Let's get going already!
I know that! Don't boss me around! I wasn't picking my nose.
He wasn't. Actually. Anyway, more information. When the tension card reaches a certain point, the color of the bar will change. When this happens, you will be able to use Ferrarize. Press Y to access the command menu and select Ferrarize. Basically, you can Ferrarize into Ferry form and merge with me. With Ferry form, your P attack and P defense will skyrocket. I'll let you hold your own against troublesome enemies. But there's a catch. When the tension guard fails to a certain point during Ferrarize, you will qualify disassemble. So keep an eye on the tension guard. Okay. Fencers are warriors who wield furious, and from partnership with the fairies that reside in them. Furious not only provide amazing combat strength, but access to magic too. Magic is always useful in any situation. Fencers can only be officially partnered with a fairy, but they can still use the potion or anything fairy powered by creating a resonance effect between two fairies. That's why it's better to have many furies. That's also why fencers are other people fight among themselves to obtain them. Using the fairies responsibly benefits everyone, but unfortunately that's not always the case. There may come a time when other furies, fencers come after you. And if that happens, you better not lose. Ever! Okay. Any stun stone? Long ago, when the goddess and the world god fought, they used special weapon called Furies to seal each other away. Most were used to seal the deities, but the remaining Furies were scattered across the world. Eventually, humans found them and started using the Furies for themselves. Rumor has it that there are 100 Furies in total, but no one has ever made a precise count, so the actual number of Furies is unknown. Furies utilize fairies as the power source. Without a fairy, a Fury is just a normal weapon. Essentially, fencers can use magic because Furies are imbued with fairy magic. Okay. Are you kidding? Oh god. Though Furies provide fencers with immense power, the service is not provided free of charge. Every fairy harvests a power from waste. A fury persistently seeks out the chosen person who can grant that wish, and will only allow the person to use its full power. In my case, I wish to collect all the furies and break the goddess's seal. But was Fang really the right person? Unfortunately, fairies don't have a say in that decision. Swellen is the eastern region of the central continent, an isolated area that boasts many unique landscapes, such as plains, deserts, snowy mountains, and volcanoes. At the heart of the region is Selwyn's City. With a population of 1.4 million, the city's economic development has flourished due to the success of the Dofa Corporation. Rumors about fairies are always circling, and everyone here knows the legend of the goddess and the world god. Perhaps the two deities fought here long ago. Anyway, all that you need now to know about this region is that it is ideal location for collecting fairies. Furies. Tomoe's shop. Alright, the shop and innkeepers are not voiced, so I have to do that, I think. Welcome. I have all the latest of your adventuring needs. Whatever it's medicine, rumors, armor, or clothing, we stock it all. Our prices can't be beat. If you got items you don't need anymore, I'd even buy those off you too.
More lectures.
Oh god.
This will be the lecture episode, I think.
Looks like you can buy stuff at Tommy's shop.
Well, that's obvious. It is a shop after all.
If you want to buy something, select person, and a list of available items will appear. Oh yeah, you can switch between item categories by using the left and right trigger buttons. Once you know what you want to buy, press the A, afterwards press A again to select the quantity. You obviously can't buy item if you don't have enough money. If you want to sell item you own, select sell, then a list of items you can sell would appear. The controls are the same as preceding items. I really want to buy something, but I don't have enough money. If that happens, just remember my advice. Plan your shopping so you don't waste your money. Got it? Make sense?
Yes.
So let's see. I'll just quickly skip through these. Because I don't think I have that many money to buy anything, so. But thank you for the observation, the information! And let's get to the pub.
Welcome! Oh, you must be a new fencer! Adventurers of all types visit this pub, so you might learn some useful information from your travels. There might even be something I can assist you with, so please speak to us freely.
Okay, talk. So I can talk to these two, warrior and town person. What do you fight for? And what do you live for? Huh? I never think about that kind of crap. I just do what I feel like doing.
I understand.
You act all tough, but you're really holding on to the deep dark sorrow. Man, you must be wasted, huh? Quit clinging to me. It's annoying. And townsperson.
Hey kid, you having fun drinking? I'm not a kid. The name's Fang. I'm a handsome guy.
Or so I'm told.
Do you really just say that about yourself? You're an interesting guy.
Exit to world map. Okay.
What? You all want to explain the world map to me too?
God
dang
it. Choose a location on the world map and press A. With this, you can move to the location you have selected. When you choose a dungeon, you can look at the dungeon's information by moving the cursor over it. So it might be good to take your time and not rush into things. Your next destination will also be marked, so as long as you look at for that, you'll never get lost. When you leave a dungeon and return to the world map, you can take a long rest. Your HP and SP will be fully healed. This is very important, so don't forget about it.
Okay.
A new dungeon has been unlocked. So many dungeons. And oh, DLC fairies. So I have some to go through here. A lot, actually. Okay, so what I know of those three dungeons here, there, and the one down there are DLC dungeons, so I don't want to go into them. What I have to go though is there, but I will actually go to the menu and battle options, equipment. It's not enough to own gear, you need to physically recruit it using its equipment selection on battle options menu. You can remove the fury I wizard in, which is displayed in red, but you can freely switch around your other gear. Choose an equipment slot with this one and press A. A list of all the gear you can be equipped in the slot will appear, so choose whatever you like to and press A. That's all there is to change equipment. Also, you can view the character static.
status by pressing Y in the encrypt string. This will show any change, any stat changes that may occur during the change here. Thank you. Okay, so Overlord's armor. That's again DLC at equipment. So this makes me a lot stronger. Okay, so this one is the one that gives me. This one gives me 100 attack power, but it demolishes everything else. Also, my sword looks like Hyperdimensional Tunias now, but this one seems to be better for my choice. Alright, I can also get out of the clothing here, so but I will go with the standard. Yeah, I'll not change that much. Skills and magic? I only have those two, so nothing I can do with it. So let's go to Soul Plans.
So this is the Soul Plans. Wow, this place is enormous!
Hey, why don't we set up camp here and call it quits for today?
It's too early to feel tired. Come on, let's go!
Fine, fine.
God, all those lectures. I'm really looking forward to when this intro is over. In dungeons, you can battle enemies and find useful items. Dungeons also have save points and twisted crystals. Inside dungeons, you can only save at save points, so be very careful. Pressing the start button will let you view the dungeon map. Everything is marked for you, so check the map if you ever get lost. Okay. In dungeon you can perform dungeon actions such as simple attacks and jumping. Press the A button to perform a simple attack. If a simple attack connects with a wandering enemy, you will secure a empty strike. Pressing B will jump. You can climb or jump over steps. Potential dead ends can possibly be overcome by jumping. So bravely jump onto the unknown. Okay. When you make contact with an enemy, a battle will start. But by using a simple attack A, you can secure a preemptive strike. With careful use, you can considerably gain the upper hand. However, if an enemy gets the drop on you, they trigger an ambush, and the enemy will have a preemptive strike. This might put you in a hot water, so be very careful. Pay close attention to when you visiting a dungeon for the first time. When you move to the edge of the battlefield, an escape command will appear. You can attempt to escape by pressing the RT button. Right trigger. If you're successful, you will flee the battle, but if you fail, your turn will end and the battle will continue. Oh, I completely forgot. As soon as one person on your party manages to escape, the battle will end. There's no need for everyone to escape at once. Okay. And I will have the big view, so
yes!
Attack that, jump there. This one is my menu. Out. And this one does nothing. These two does nothing. Okay.
Yes!
I take that as an ambush.
Don't hurt.
But you don't have any chance against me, so I'm too strong. So let's continue. God dang it. I have to get the timing right here.
Don't hurt.
I feel kind of strong.
Pain don't hurt.
But they are charging my fencer power, so that's something I want. That one? Perfect route. Can I? Battle room 5 times, okay. Yeah.
Pain don't hurt.
That's pretty easy to do when I miss.
Pain don't hurt.
So
next. That was
nothing. I'm even stronger now.
So I gained a level. Yay, I'm level 2. So let's see what we have here. I don't know why some of them are red and some of them are yellow. But I got it! Preemptive strike! Yay!
Let's do this! Let's do this! Next! That was nothing!
That's strong and all. But I'm really bad at the preemptive striking, it seems so.
Let's do this! Pain don't hurt! Pain don't hurt! Next! Pain don't hurt! Pain don't hurt!
But again, I'm playing this game for the story and not so much for the battle sequences, so I don't have any regrets using the DLC things that actually makes me kind of overpowered, I think, because I want to advance in this game fairly fast, and I have a feeling that you... Holy crap, I'm bad at this. So. Even though I'm a little overpowered, I think it's okay. As I said, I want to progress in the game and give you the story. And I feel having fun being overpowered for some stupid reason. So.
Let's do this. Pain don't hurt.
Next. Don't go behind me. And there we go. And also then give me the chance to talk to you guys about stuff if you have something to talk to me about. You can always write a comment down below in the description if you have anything you want to say to me or you want me to talk about by playing. But I saw that... Oh, I get bonuses for doing stuff. I totally forgot how to do that. As I said, the beginning here I have played before, when I got the game back in the time. Okay, my strength rose, and we have an event here, so let's try the ritual post 10 times. Okay.
Is that it? That thing watched over there. That has to be the Fury.
Jeez, you're working me to the bone. Let's just hurry up and pull it out so we can get out of here already. Wait, hold on. Something smells yummy. Oh, that looks tasty!
Hey, Fang! What about the Fury? The Fury?
Weary traveler, you must be exhausted. I have just brewed some chamomile tea. You are welcome to partake of it with me.
Sweet! That's awful kind of you.
Wait a minute, Fang! Anyone can see this is clearly suspicious!
My body... I can't move.
Was that paralytic tea? Jeez, Fang! Moron! I told you this was suspicious!
Who the hell are you?
Oh my. Not one word of gratitude after I just served you some delicious tea? How rude. Well, it matters not. My name is Tiara, and this is my fairy partner, Kyuhi. You still have much to learn about being a fencer if you fall for such a cliché trick. You have learned a valuable lesson, yes? As a token of your gratitude, I shall accept this fury on your behalf.
Hold on! That's just downright dirty!
Surely you jest, for I am squeaky clean. Now then, drink.
What the heck is it? More poison?
No, it's an antidote. I cannot bear the thought of leaving you in this state. If you consume this, you'll be able to move in roughly 5 minutes. During those 5 minutes, I shall take my leave of you.
I thought you were being kind for a second, but you're really just a low-down, dirty trickster.
The only dirty thing here is your face. Your fairy friend has quite a shameful face, too. I suppose you two are meant to be.
What did you say?
Tell me about it. She's got a really foul mouth, too.
Oh my. It seems we're getting along rather swimmingly.
Now's not the time for you two to get along!
You're right. Hey, you stuck-up bitch. You've got a real crappy attitude. You better watch your back from now on.
How can you say something so dreadful? But for some reason, I am getting rather excited.
What's wrong with this chick?
Now that I have the item I was after, I shall take my leave of you. Good day.
Hey! Wait! Hold on! Fang, get it together! We need to go after her!
My body's still paralyzed. I can't move.
5 minutes later. And I'm still bad at that.
Pain don't hurt. Let's do this. Pain don't hurt. Pain don't hurt.
I'm pressing buttons, doesn't do anything.
Pain don't hurt.
But what were they talking about before the event thing? I can't remember. So I won 10 times without taking damage, but I tried my... What? No idea. Oh right, because the first battle I did had my special gear.
Pain don't hurt. Pain don't hurt. Next. Pain don't hurt.
So.
Pain don't hurt. Next.
This will take some time to get through. Okay, so let's see. What do we have here? I'll just go this way first. Because there's some items over here I want to take. Okay, it looks like the yellow thing doesn't attack me themselves. I have to manually attack them on the map. So that makes it a lot easier to know that. At least I have more than one attack every time. Like combo and stuff. And I'm already at my defensive power. I can't remember if my Ferrarize need to get to the a different color or I just have to get in the last bar. I finally got a preemptive strike on that guy. Okay, so I think I just have to get to the light blue color there. So, but I have no reason to change to Ferrarize just yet. And yeah, the reason why I attack everything is I still have to make sure to get levels so I'm strong enough to complete things, and I'm pretty strong. I made like two, what's called, critical attacks in a row. So that helped a lot.
Pain don't hurt. Next. Let's do this. Pain don't hurt. Next. That was nothing.
So, one more enemy before a new event. Then a simple attack 10 times in the party leader, as the party leader. That was easy enough. And down with you, and then we'll meet you. And event.
I'm a low-level hoodlum. It's customary to encounter someone like me at this point. Now shut up and hand over that theory!
How droll. I have nothing to give to someone as boring and uninspired as you.
Then I guess I gotta use force to claim my prize. I may as well snag you while I'm at it, too. I can't wait to see that cute face of yours after it's soaked with tears.
I wanna see that, too.
Who the hell are you guys?
Oh my. So you decided to pursue me. Thing, was it? I understand. You've come to shower me with love. You certainly are an adorable boy.
That's not why.
You? Are you this woman's ally?
Nope.
Yes, that is correct. This is my loyal servant. Oh, Thing. This bothersome rogue is attempting to force himself upon me. Could you be a dear and assist me?
Who the heck is gonna help you?
So you're also a fencer, huh? Good timing. Hand over your fury, too.
Damn. Guess I've got no choice now. This is friggin' annoying.
Yep.
Let's Pain don't hurt.
Oh, damn. You.
Pain don't hurt.
Seriously, that was too easy.
I knew I was strong.
Good work, Fang. You are quite strong.
I know.
Huh?
Huh? Oh my. Is there something wrong?
Yeah, I'm just surprised. I totally pegged you for someone who'd run away while we were fighting.
I completely agree. There's no way I would do something so uncouth. At any rate, I have an idea that will make you both exceedingly happy.
An idea?
I shall let both of you become my servants. How does that sound? Isn't this wonderful? This makes you happy, right?
Huh?
I feel much safer traveling with skilled individuals like yourselves. When a helpless, beautiful maiden such as myself travels alone, I am often accosted by all sorts of brigands.
Why, you selfish little... Why should we team up with you in the first place?
Oh my. This would be beneficial for you too as well. Having more people in your party during combat is advantageous, right? Additionally, a relative of mine manages a nearby inn, so I can also provide you with a place to rest for the night.
Give me a break! Why should we travel with an underhanded, conniving, two-faced?
Does that inn have tasty food?
Certainly. I heard that they acquired a chef from a five-star restaurant.
All right, let's team up!
You're just saying that for the food, aren't you?
No, that's not the only reason. She's right. Battles will be way easier if there's three of us. It'll be easier to collect the Furies, too.
You better not make her collect the Furies while you slack off!
Anyway, take me to that inn of yours. I want to know what five-star food tastes like.
Yes, please follow me.
Hey, wait a sec! Hey!
Tiara joined my party. Attend a new Fury containing the Fairy Self. And another lecture. Whenever you attend a new Fury, you can view each fairy that resident in a particular fury by assessing the fairy's mania. Choosing a fairy with the D-pad and select it with A, you will receive a gift from any fury that has a gift box displayed over there. This is the fairy's detail info. When equipped as a resonance effect, a fairy's permanence, the abilities will be added to defenses. A fairy's XP is displayed underneath the picture. A fairy cannot earn XP unless it's equipped as a resonance effect. When a fairy levels up, the parameters will increase and it might learn a new ability too. You have nothing to lose by equipping fairies, so give it a whirl. Okay. Now that there are two fencers, I explain the switch command. If you have fencers who aren't participating in battle, you can switch them in by the fly. It's simple, just open the command menu and with Y and choose switch with A. Then select an individual party member that you want to switch in. That's all there is to it. But be careful, your turn will immediately end after you switch someone in. It seems that the best time to switch fencers is when you're low on HP. Use this effectively. Okay. Now that you can boost your weapon, you can strengthen the fairies that resonance within it. Do this by selecting weapon boost from the battle options menu. You will need weapon points, VP, earned from battling to boost your weapon. First choose the category you want to boost with the D-pad. Once you select the category, navigate the display menu by the D-pad. Once you decided on what boost, press A. You can increase parameters and learn new skills, magic abilities and techniques, as long as you have enough weapon points. Some boosts have requirements, why can't you say that? In addition to the VP cost, pay close attention and make sure to meet all requirements. Feel free to perform boost in any order you like. Boosting one category won't prevent you from boosting something else. So go ahead and boost anyway. Anyway. Okay. Meanwhile,
I don't care what happens to me. Just spare my grandchild's life, please.
Grandpa!
Shut up! If you keep blabbing, I'll kill you with one blow.
If you want to save yourselves,
Hurry up and fork over all your stuff.
Leave that kid with us too. Don't worry, we're not gonna kill her. We'll make sure we get a good price for her. After we've had some fun with her first.
No!
Whoa! What the heck?
Oh, crap! A sandstorm!
Pardon me, you seem to be in some trouble. Huh?
You're...
Who the hell are you?
Where do you come from? Why are you here?
What would you like to know about me? My name? My way of life? Or perhaps... my prowess with the sword? My name is Sherman. Not that it matters to the day.
Sherman, enemy force has received additional reinforcements.
What's going on here? My loyal minions, they're... Why, you... I won't forgive this!
I see. You wish to follow them into the afterlife. This will not be pleasant for you. Ryushin, release your full power and prepare for assembly.
Negative. Enemy strength inadequate for its assembly. Probability of victory at your current power level is 100%.
I would prefer to hold nothing back when facing my enemies. But in this case, I'll make an exception.
You bastard! I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but no one makes a fool out of me! I'll cut you to pieces!
Your prognosis was correct, Ryusha. Now then, are you injured, sir?
I'm fine. Thank you very much for saving us.
Thank you, mister.
I only did what I must.
What in the world?
Wow! How pretty!
I bid you safe travels. Have a wonderful day. Now then, let's go, Ryusha.
You're right. How fortunate. Truly.
Okay, so we got that done. So I think I will save it for here. Save it. I will end it for here. So, you can tell me what you think about this game down in the comment below. So do that and stay tuned for the next episode next week. And... yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. You can give it a like if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. You can... I fucked it up, didn't I? I try again. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all have an awesome day. So until next time...
farewell.